in the bank, ready for action.
Day Night Messiah, Seth Rollins!
Good grief, look at Seth Rollins. Looks like a mess.
Even his disciple Murphy is looking at Rollins with a lot of questions. That is a very despondent Seth Rollins after coming up empty last night at Money in the Bank in his challenge for the WWE Championship against Drew McIntyre.
You know, I didn't say it, but there's nothing sadder than a Messiah without a miracle. And he was counting on one. Put money in the bank, and you see that it didn't go well to him.
I mean, I thought that, you know, we would see a livid Seth Rollins out here, a Seth Rollins who is ready to go off, but Rollins looks like he's on the brink of tears.
Rollins came into Money in the Bank saying that he was destined to become WWE champion, that in fact, he didn't want to take the title from Drew McIntyre, that it was what was best for Monday Night Raw, best for WWE, that he was doing it on behalf of others.
I mean, Tom, he's not even laced up properly. I mean, what is he doing out there?
Well, Murphy's trying to communicate to Rollins, who's unresponsive. In the meantime, the bell is rung. This match has to happen. And
even Aleister Black, who's a laser-focused competitor, is looking at Rollins with absolute bewilderment, but he's got to focus on Murphy to start off this match.
I'm sorry. I'm just having a hard time getting over what the demeanor of Seth Rollins.
And I've never seen Seth Rollins like this before.
Didn't even attempt the tag yet. Now look at Aleister
Black. Deep octopus.
Center of the ring.
So I guess this has basically just turned into a handicap match.
Well, shoulders down here on Murphy and a kick out. Oh, man, great job by Aleister Black. And Byron, we're still processing the fact that Aleister Black and Rey Mysterio are competing here tonight after Money in the Bank.
Yeah, Rey Mysterio and Aleister Black have to be thanking their lucky stars that they're even able to walk upright here tonight.
Oh, kick right to the back of the neck. Black able to sweep the legs. And here comes Mysterio. There's the cover, hook to the leg, and a kick out.
In the meantime, Murphy, again, reaching for the tag towards the Monday Night Messiah, Seth Rollins, who has been standing stoically on the apron.
I mean, let's be honest, Murphy's on an island right now. I mean, he's out there facing two competitors by himself. Seth Rollins is completely unresponsive in that corner.
And Murphy multiple times has reached out to try and make a tag. Rollins obviously beside himself. Oh, and
great power stop.
Murphy able to slow down Rey Mysterio. Remember their battle recently in an attempt to qualify for Money in the Bank. Mysterio beat Murphy for the opportunity. And now Aleister Black right to the chest. Fired off a heavy kick. Now the cover and a kick out by Murphy.
Aleister Black and Rey Mysterio can basically have their way with Murphy as they try to decipher what's going on with the Monday Night Messiah.
And Seth Rollins still absolutely catatonic.
Now Mysterio going back up to the top turnbuckle, but staring down Rollins, does not know what to make of the Monday Night Messiah. Mysterio has Murphy right where he wants him.
Boom.
Cross body. Now Murphy.
Oh, he's got him cooked deep.
Handful of tights and a kick out.
No matter how you feel about Murphy, he's able to pull off a victory here against Mysterio.
Murphy went for Murphy's Law. Great counter into the bulldog by Mysterio and a kick out. Face planting Murphy, and again, Rollins is just standing there.
Ray's just got to stay on Murphy. You can't worry about Seth Rollins in this altered state anymore.
You know, for whatever moral shortcomings you might put on Murphy, you got to admit this, his durability is almost second to none.
Oh. Mysterio tossed into the corner. Rollins didn't even register. And Mysterio is shot there to Rollins, and now Murphy. Murphy sent into the rope.
Oh, it looks like we're taking a trip down to San Diego County.
Dial it up.
All the way for the 619 and blocked by Rollins. And the official just defiantly calling for the bell. Oh, my God. And because of the strike by Mysterio, Rollins is snapped out of it.
Oh, Rollins has definitely snapped out of it.
That was to the eye. That was a shot to the eye by Rollins.
The demeanor of Rollins immediately has changed.
Focusing in on the eye. Rollins zeroing in on an injury to the eye of Rey Mysterio. Oh, my God. That was Aleister Black sent into the barricade.
And now Rollins going after Black.
And Seth Rollins has lost it.
No! No! Stay back! Stay the hell back!
Come on, Seth.
It's not your fault, Ray! It's not your fault, Ray!
No! Point of the steel stairs into the eye of Mysterio! Oh my God.
This has got to stop.
Oh my God. The point of the steel stairs into the eye of Rey Mysterio.
Hey. That's enough, Seth. Come on.
What's going on with Seth Rollins?
Let's get some help down here.
I need to get medical personnel down here. This is wrong.
Easy, Ray. We got help coming. Hang on. Come on, guys. What happened?
It's his eye.
Oh my God.
Give me a medic.
Ray, relax. Ray, we're gonna get you help. Ray, we're gonna get you help. All right.
Stay back. Keep him back. Come, coming. Make way.
Come on. Come around here and look at it. Stay still right here. Go ahead. Come on, get in here. It's okay. You're all right. You're okay. We are.
Ray! I don't know what happened out there.
Come on! You think this stuff is funny?